Hello, everybody, and we finally got to the end of that flaming boy room. Time to do this. He can dodge that one by crouching. Okay, we can't dodge that one. Don't even try me. Okay, he's still following me. Yeah, I don't even know if I could have jumped through that, so I didn't try. Okay. What the? Ninjas. Oh, okay. I feel like he just kind of appeared out of nowhere, but... Cool. Okay, I don't have the platform. Huh. Oh, you can jump through that. Okay. Oh, you can. I can see them. They just blend in real well. Sudoken. Can't help but just get hit by that, apparently. What? Okay, I have no idea how to dodge that. That move, okay. Yes. Please hit her. Aww. Hey, I gotta watch out for the jumping maids near the platform. Okay, cool. Didn't even make that one. Kiss. Got him. Can hit it, okay. Oh, I thought I hit him in time. Rip me. What the hell's that? Swish. Swish. That seems like a boss. Whack you up. Okay. I probably can hit those with my whip. I guess we'll see. Got boomerang. Upgrade whip. Money. It's always a holy water. I'll try holy water. Hmm. I have to be farther away from him. Ducking seems to work. Does it hit him in the head? Yep. Oh, jumping works too. Okay. Well, I think I have it somewhat down. The boomerang is definitely better here. Boomerang. Razzmatazz. Oh no. I didn't mean to pick that up. Whatever. His invincibility when he's in the light. That one hit me, actually. Damn it. I'm not gonna defeat him this time, that's for sure. Well, that was a four hit. A four ball. I'll definitely try not to pick up whatever the holy water this time. They roll around the ground. That one didn't even hit him. Okay, that one didn't hit him either. Cool. It seems like that only hits him one. Very, very lenient hitbox. I wonder where I continue from. Oh, you just get to keep trying it. Okay. Okay, well, time to try it again. Yuck. Damn. Seems if I'm close to him, I can not get hit most of the time. If I duck. Except that time. okay. I think I'm gonna die. Killed the one in front of him, but I didn't kill the one behind it. I can't find like a good way to not get hit. You know? Seems like it's a little bit random, a little bit not. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I think I should have been hit there. I can get down to like 4, but not past that. I'm pretty sure he has a second face. So, you know. I wonder if the holy water destroys his projectiles. Wow, you should have hit that. Okay. It does, but... this is gonna be annoying. You ready for 10 episodes of me trying to kill Dracula? The mighty man. Dracula. I need to time that better. I thought it worked somewhat. Give me a second. Okay. I'm big. Really trying to beat this guy. I think if I time my whips better. Okay. Oh, I can do that. And jump over them. Like just barely. That time I couldn't. Why did he do that now? I have to wait for him to like already shoot it. That was unlucky. Three more hits. Honestly, didn't think you could jump over them. Knocked his face off. Yeah, that's not what I thought. I think I'm dead. Yep. I can probably jump over that too. Well, I think I'm gonna cut this one here. I need to do something real fast anyways. And on the next episode, we'll be dedicated to defeating Dracula. Okay. Talk to you later.